Our gastrointestinal tract has mainly two parts. One is upper gastrointestinal tract and one is lower gastrointestinal tract. And the upper gastrointestinal tract includes the buccal cavity, or that is also called oral cavity, oropharynx, esophagus, stomach, and the part of the duodenum up to the attachment of the suspensory muscle of the duodenum, or that is also called ligament of Treitz. Now, my dear friends, अगर आपको suspensory muscle of the duodenum और ligament of Treitz को detail में study करनी है, तो please watch my separate video on suspensory muscle of the duodenum, in which I have described this muscle, this ligament in detail. Okay? And the lower gastrointestinal tract includes the jejunum from the duodeno-jejunal flexor, ileum, cecum, appendix, ascending colon, transverse colon, descending colon, sigmoid colon, rectum, and the anal canal. So this is very, very important point, that the suspensory muscle of the duodenum or ligament of Treitz is the demarcation, or exact demarcation between the upper gastrointestinal tract and the lower gastrointestinal tract. Now, my dear friends, if you have really gained something from this video, then please share this video as much as possible to your needy friends. And in the last, thank you very much for watching this video, and I wish you all the best for your bright future.